The KidWind Challenge is a national design celebration that engages students in hands-on learning about renewable energy. Student teams will design and build small-scale wind turbines at home or at school and bring them to events all over the world to measure power output and present in front of expert judges.
It's a really rewarding experience for students who are interested in STEM issues, science, technology, engineering, and math, and also interested in the future of renewable energy. In Wisconsin, the event is held at the Wisconsin Energy Institute, and we bring in students from around the state, and even in the past year, we had a team from Illinois come to the Wisconsin KidWind Challenge.
Teams of 4th through 12th grade students and educators from across the state can participate in the challenge. The top teams from our challenge in Wisconsin can advance to compete in the national competition.
It's a lot more enriching experience than, you know, just doing problems on a sheet of paper or on a computer. They really get to see the results of their work by putting together a physical wind turbine. Ultimately, we hope that this will inspire many people to get involved in wind energy, either as a career or just to support renewable energy in general.
We could go on and on about all the skills students gain from participating in KidWind. Engineering and design process, they learn how to test variables, how to design and experiment. They learn about electricity, amps, volts, watts, joules, generators. They learn the science behind wind energy and learn about airfoils and blade design and pitch angles. They get teamwork experiences through the instant challenges and putting together their turbine to prepare for the challenge day. They gain public speaking confidence and the ability to problem solve, and the challenge is a chance to stretch their creativity muscles. Honestly, the student teams blow me away every year with how thoughtful and creative and excited they are about wind energy. The KidWind Challenge is such a joyful event. It's joyful and hopeful, and I can't wait to see what students will do next. You can find more information about the Wisconsin KidWind Challenge at go.wisc.edu/kidwind.